Hello, and welcome to a quick video from UNCG Libraries about how you can find out whether a journal is peer-reviewed or not. So many times for a research assignment, you might have the requirement of finding peer-reviewed articles on a research topic. One way that you can do this through the library website is that you can go straight into library databases that have a lot of articles that are peer-reviewed, and many of them have a filter on peer review. So for example, you could go into databases, and then over on the right, we have some great interdisciplinary large databases that have that filter. A lot of times medical or allied health or nursing ones won't have that because they're more based on clinical studies, medical studies where they might not have a peer review filter, but something like Academic Search Complete for dog therapy, you could on the left limit it to scholarly peer-reviewed journals, as well as other limiters. So let's say you want to double check, or that you're searching within Google Scholar, and it does not have a filter for peer review. Here is a Google Scholar search. Notice the only filters I can use really are dates and whether or not to include citations. So if I really want to find out that an article that I found is peer-reviewed, it usually doesn't say it on an article that I've opened up. So a quick way to find out whether an article is peer-reviewed is to check on the journal. So here I can see that the journal that publishes this is Journal of Clinical Child and Adolescent Psychology. So I'm going to take that and I'm going to copy it, and then I'm going to Google it. So from here, I can see the home page of the Journal of Clinical Child and Adolescent Psychology. So I click on that. So I see a lot of things first, but usually when you're looking at whether it's peer-reviewed or not, you're looking for an about section or editorial policies or aims and scope. So if I click on aims and scope on this journal homepage, I can scroll down and see that they have a peer review policy because all of the review papers in this journal have undergone editorial screening and peer review. Remember that if you have any questions, you can always chat with the librarian. Also remember that we have research guides by subject, which are research suggestions for any major at UNCG. And you can go to your major guide or your course guide, and you can see who your librarian is in order to chat with them directly, schedule a one-on-one appointment with them, or email them with any questions.